Você só me ouvir.
To break every chain, to break every chain.
The anointing of God is in this place. The glory of God is in the house. I love the presence of God. The Bible says in the presence of the Lord,
there
is fullness of joy. It doesn't matter what you're going through right now, because He's here. There's a solution to your problem. If you came in this place sick, I believe that you leave this place healed. If you came heavy laden in this moment, the Holy Spirit is in the house to give you rest. I see the Holy Spirit restoring marriages, restoring couples. I see unity in couples being restored by the Holy Spirit. And so when we worship Him, we forget ourselves. We lift our hands, just like the man of God said, the king is coming. Who are we before the king? He is the Lord of lords.
He
is the mighty one of Israel.
He
is the lily of the valley.
He
is the lion of Judah.
He
is the prince of peace. He is the Alpha and Omega. Jehovah Shammah is his name. Jehovah Sabaoth is his name. Adonai is his name. El-Olam is your name, Lord. We worship you in this place. Somebody lift up your hand to the throne of God. I feel His presence in the house.
Jesus, we give you glory.
Can help us.
Hallelujah. You are beautiful. Jesus, beyond descriptions.
Jehovah is Son of
Chapitre 26.